In this video, I'm going to show you how to transfer photos and videos from your iPhone gallery into your SD card. Let's see that. Actually, to transfer videos from your iPhone to a SD card, you need two devices. Number one, OTG connector. For iPhone, it's called as iPhone OTG or Lightning OTG. And for iPhone 13 and above, you need this Type-C OTG. Below iPhone 13, you can use this Lightning OTG. Second, you need SD card readers. This is exclusive for micro SD card and this supports multiple SD cards. Actually, it supports 4 different SD cards. This small slot is for micro SD card and these options is for camera SD cards. Okay, let's see how to connect and transfer the videos and photos. First, take your SD card and then take your SD card reader. And just place this micro SD card on this small slot. Just like that. Both top should be faces like this. Here you can see the name and here also you can see the name. You need to connect like this. Then grab your Lightning OTG. And just connect like this. Then take your iPhone. And you need to connect this end into the charging port. Either you can connect like this or this. If you connect, you can see an indication light which was blinking on SD card reader. For now, it doesn't. So I just unplug this. And once again, I remove those things. And just clean this gold area with the eraser. And connect again. Yeah, now you can see the LED was blinking right now. It says your SD card and your iPhone was connected. Let's transfer the files. Okay, open Photos app and open Reason. Yeah. For now, I want to transfer these 3 photos and 3 videos. So I just tap select and select these 3 videos and 3 photos. Then on the bottom, you can see the share button. Just click that. Scroll up. Now you can see this option save to files. Just click that. Yeah. Here, select the path. I just click back. Yeah, here you can see this folder untitled. Usually it shows as untitled or no name. If it shows, probably it's your SD card. So just open that. And to create new folder, just click this little circle. And tap new folder. Just typing testing to 10. Yeah. To paste the photos and videos, just tap save. Now you can see the videos and photos was transferring. That's it. Now it's done. Files app. Untitled. Testing 2. Yeah. Here you can see the 3 videos and 3 photos. That's it. Okay, now it's time to safely eject the SD card. So just back and minimize this and completely close the reason and then slowly unplug the OTG setup. Okay, and if you want extra safety means, you need to turn off your iPhone and then remove the OTG setup. And this is how you can transfer photos and videos from your iPhone Photos app into your SD card. And if you want to know how to transfer photos and videos from your SD card into your iPhone gallery means, watch this video.